North Korea possibly making new preparations for war by simulating attack responses. State media in North Korea reporting that citizens are having rare blackout exercises and mass evacuation drills. Meanwhile, the U.S. flew a nuclear-capable B-2 stealth bomber over the Pacific this weekend in that region, just days ahead of the president's visit to Asia.